everyone. Here we are in Porto, Portugal, and I'm about to try a pastel de nata, which is one of the famous pastels or pastries of the Porto area.